That's weird. It just unceremoniously ended. That's super dope right there. Always looking for a place that Harrison's back is not.
Sorry. I don't know why. I always back myself into the corner.
Back yourself into a corner. Never back yourself into a corner. Anybody want some water? Because I got a couple bottles of it over here.
Yeah.
All right, you ready, Dean? You ready? You ready to be watered, Dean?
Yeah. And you ain't got to record me. I ain't.
Dude, you are only the whole show.
No. And the whole I'm not. We don't have Robbie, so now you're the
main show.
We don't have Ruth, so you are now number one. Anybody else water?
Yeah,
that's
what
it works,
yeah.
Anybody else want water?
Yes, please.
Roger, water?
Water
with no alcohol in it?
Holy crew. Good old crew. And I came with hell yesterday, though. That's for fans.
Oh, you already got water.
Zach, this is mine, right? You sure
you hear something? Yeah, mine was right there.
There you go.
Okay, I wish I could get a little better angle on that. I have to draw back on.
Take this down. Yes. Okay, cool.
Back home. knew it was there. We didn't trade off not quite in the right time frame, but that was cool. So the mistakes I made plenty. No, there were a few. I think you went to the other beat too quick for the verse, not the chorus. But you actually nailed it at the end when everybody else was lost and you weren't. So I want to give you the Admiral's Commandant for that.
I'll let you keep that one. How do we end?
You'll take it back next week.
Yeah. Remember, what we should have done is but if I go like this, that means we're going to play the solo. It's going to take a little longer. But typically, at the end of the solo, we'll sing that last verse. And then we'll do one more thing, Zach. Even though we're not singing that lyric, when he's playing that solo, that last time around, it does go to the A minor and the D.
Just some Nashville stuff.
Yeah.
Huh?
Wait, I think it's first. I messed up too. You were playing. You remember me? You were playing right there. Harrison went to the. Or did did you go to? Somebody went to the chorus.
He's trying to get it in.
Not yet, not yet. It's too long. It's two verses before that.
He's trying to get it in.
That's okay. Actually, I'm sorry, Harrison. I blame that mistake on you. It's not about blame.
I got it in there in the same spot. I was okay.
That's
disgusting!
Imaginary club. Let's do since we're on the stream and it might have one or two people watch it, let's do Waiting on the World to Turn one more time.
You know, that's a question that I've got.
Yes.
If you're gonna play somewhere, how many songs do you have to play somewhere?
Typically it's about 22 or 23 is how it works out. If you're gonna play a 2.5 hour of actual music. Well, I'm going to show you in a second that there's a lot of songs we could just throw together and do. The idea, if we could have like 15 really prepared songs, the rest, you know, for a while, could be like stuff like you was doing with Bruce and those guys. Like, we could be like, let's do Three Let's Go. Some, you know, all kinds of stuff like that. You're mine. Here we go. Give me some G, E minor, C, and D, I think. You're mine. And we belong together. Yes, we belong together. For all eternity.
That's exactly it, yep.
Except for when it first comes in, the guitar does it twice, and you and I just go.
Okay, I can teach you that.
It's all on one page. It's all on one page. Did you ever listen to this song?
Yeah, I've listened.
Okay. So that it's all on one page. The changes is they do. Okay, it only goes the chorus one time. That's
Hey, I got to get up at 4:45 every morning.
All right, let's go.
we don't?
And I don't. Hey, I think everybody does the same thing.
Don't you give me nuggets or whatever?
I think most of you, don't they come in with me here? I think, right? Or, I can't remember now.
There we go.
Yeah, that's when we come in.
Because verse, chorus, verse, solo, bridge, verse.
I guess for some reason my head was hearing another verse after the chorus.
We read left to right in this country. That's why it's
okay.
Notated like that. Sorry.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, so as soon as the solo's around, we can go to the bridge.
Yeah.
Was that a little draggy? That's not a little
draggy. Okay. That song's great.
So are you on like, can you do more of like, just a little bit more of a cleanish sound?
Yeah, I'll start down here, yeah.
She wasn't just another one. Okay, well, that's okay. Let's do it again.
I don't know. Maybe you did. Okay. I just wasn't. I'll pay.
It's possible. Hey, can I ask for a small favor? Can you go ooh on the chorus? Just go ooh every night when the... It's like ooh. If you keep it, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Got it.
Ooh. Okay, yeah.
Gosh, it's like I'm psyching myself out now. I've played it right a lot.
Oh man, don't do that to me, you ghost me, man. Come on, Rude.
All right, here we go. I will not screw this up. Came out good, everybody. You guys are cool. We'll do acoustic practice after.
Oh, yeah.
You want to? I know. All right, so let's do. Which one are you going to close with?
Majesty.
Okay, so we'll do Waiting on the World, and then we'll close with Majesty.
Okay, got it.
Our middle song. So this one's Waiting on the World, just key of A, Roger.
You're doing that one first.
Yeah, right.
Shit to me.
Take it off of me. Take it off the bad side. No, I never will be. Take it off.
Majesty of Flight.
See if I can not push her.
Let's see if I can really the harmony.
Yeah. Oh, I see you, man.
Guitar, just a C, G.
Yeah, well, learning, guitar would be fine. Yeah, yeah. In general, I want to do that one with Fancy, so yeah, the bass. That went good, man. Well, how'd you guys feel?
Well, I just forgot a lot of the parts because my brain was on the acoustic set for some reason.
We should bring on Go. We should bring on Go.
I was thinking about all the acoustic parts for some reason.
Oh man, you're making me feel good now.
Like for real, they hit harder than that. I thought we were covering something.
Tell me, really tell me again about how good my writing is for metal.
What is it? Flight,
Majesty of Flight.
Flight is a great song.
I gotta send you my old Absolute Zero stuff because it's all like that. That was one of those songs. We didn't have the ability, but we were trying to be Iron Maiden. We were only one guitar, so it was ridiculous. Lots of math involved in that, Harrison.
Every time I do an Absolute Zero song, I gotta like be like, there's 4 measures of this, there's 12 measures of this, there's about an 8-bar gap, and I'm like, oh God.
Cool. Well, thanks for watching, whoever watched.
Peace out,
Boy Scouts. We will be back next.
Stay in school. Come to school tomorrow, kids.
Hey, we have a live performance, which I will live stream at 11 o'clock on Saturday, and then maybe again at 2 o'clock, so try to catch one of those. Peace out from Secret Studios.
That was fun. Rod, his name's Roger?
Roger, yes.
He's a beast.
Yeah.
He is.